one is the basically the poached oyster dashi jelly asparagus cream, and then we're gonna top it off with caviar dippin' dots as well as caviar. On top of that, we're gonna do a Spanish deviled egg with caviar. And then lastly, we're gonna do kind of like a scrambled egg inside of a topped egg. Fortunately enough for me, I've worked for some amazing chefs. When I worked for Michael Mina and Joel Robuchon, they use lots and lots of caviar. So I'm pretty familiar with the product, yeah. I think people would want to try caviar because it's delicious. There's something to be said for the way the pearls kind of like pop in your mouth. It has this nice, briny, salty flavor, and then the texture is actually remarkable. Thank you.